possible. We'll show you the video from earlier. This is around 2 o'clock this afternoon. An ATV, a four-wheeler, comes cruising down where we are. As you can see, what happens? The guys are out of control. They spin around. They end up striking a parked SUV, a black Ford Explorer, with the back of the four-wheeler. Thankfully, no one was in the SUV, so there's no one injured there. The sad part is that the guys get right back up on the...
Come on, Kaz. Oh my God, Kaz, Kaz, break, break. Oh my God.
Supposed to be side by side, jump to the cone, not three wide Indianapolis style.